This is called the Four Square Intelligence Test, where I'm gonna ask you four questions and you will try to answer them. And you wanna stay for the fourth question. This big square is cut into four little squares. Take a look at the white part of the first square. Can you divide it into two equal pieces? This should be pretty easy. You can just divide it like this. Now, can you divide the white part of this square into three equal pieces? Again, this shouldn't be too difficult. You can divide it up like this. Now, can you divide the white part of this square into four equal pieces? You might want to pause the video for this one. Alright, not so easy now, is it? But here's how you can divide it up. Finally, the last question. Can you divide the white part of this square into seven equal pieces? Pause the video and give it a think, but some people can get this in 2 seconds. Alright, here's how you can divide this into seven equal pieces. Now, that wasn't so hard, right? But if you didn't get that immediately, it's because your mind was conditioned to look for a complex solution. And that's just